personal food. Hello, hello everybody. How are you guys? We're going to cook a miso. All the ingredients are already prepared. And for now, I'll introduce you to this. The seaweed. The dry seaweed. The dry seaweed, you soak them in a water. Dehydration only.
Everybody like this one? It depends on how much. Depends on the amount of your seaweed. So for example, this amount. And then what they do, I
wash them first with hot water. This is hot water. You see the hot water? I wash them and drain them using this one. Drain with the water. Right there. Wash. Hot water, soak in there. Just imagine that there's enough amount of seaweed. So set them aside. Water with this one, the miso paste. Sponsored by our friend who went to Japan for a holiday. I always clean up the stove because it's a bit sensitive right now. Always complain of dirt or something. So this one, water, hot water. Before I cook, when I need hot water, I always boil from the kettle first. So it's easy. I don't need a timer. And we need to wait for a long time, so dissolve this one here.
The miso soup. Miso paste pala. Miso paste dissolve there.
Lower heat while dissolving.
Because we want to make sure they are not entire paste that you are going to eat. You want them to liquidize and it's so balanced. You know, more and more, right? And it's already dissolved. So add more water. Make sure walang buo-buo, walang lumps. Okay, that's enough. Then, hide it. Because we are ready to go. You put enough amount of water. If you are cooking soup, miso soup. First thing, wow, it's ready to a boil.
I will introduce like a new child. The ingredients, this is onion, leaves, these are carrots, slices, these are chili, these are pumpkin, these are onion, and spring onion, this one, and this one is the onion thing. Okay, first thing, carrots now. Carrots! No need oil in here, just boil water in. Carrots in, because the carrot is the longest of them all to cook. So in with the carrot.
then I have yam. Yam, ube. Ube. So I'm going to go to Hawaiian to receive the spaghetti and the miso soup.
So here I will add also the yam. While it's cooking, I will cover it. And let's wait for a moment. Now let me just lightly cook siya.
Hey, hello, I'm back. We add the yam and the carrots is a little bit slightly cooked. Now we add the pumpkin because the pumpkin is very quickly to cook. So a little lang siya. Nagdikita na yung sila. Ay, bakit mahal na mahal yung isa't isa? They're already chopped. Don't know why they don't separate. They love each other. And cover again. Let it boil for one.
I'm back again. Now the pumpkin is in and it's already boiling. And it's time for the mushroom. It's time for the mushroom to get inside to join the company, Char. So it's less water, more vegetables. Don't worry because the mushroom is going to diffuse. The mushrooms are dry. See, it's very dry, but they're going to produce more liquid when they are soaked in and cooked in.
Let me hold the pan so it will go inside all of them.
If you see, there's a sign of green. Because I have broccoli and some of the greeny vegetables, so that won't fall in. High heat, so it will be boiling quickly. Oh my goodness, colorful. There are orange, yellow, white, and white. So cover it.
Oh, let's go ahead and finish the final countdown. Smells nice. So, the last part of the program is this one. The salt seaweeds. So, I washed them already. And they're about to go. And I have more here that I soak and wash. Ready to get inside. Join the flame. This is miso. Not tiramisu. Only miso, no tira. So I like seaweed, that's why I soak a lot. When you are preparing with the seaweed, just do get the very few or a little amount because they're gonna go. What's this? Expanded from a dry one to wet one and it's gonna open their wings, their lips, from the smallest to the normal one. You see, it's in this kind of thing. So just let them boil and then that's it. It's done. High heat. Over. And then that's done.
Behind is I'm cooking spaghetti, and these are for the spaghetti. Oh, diba yung spaghetti ko may kalabasa, and this one cilantro, pagkaiba. Alright, it's boiling already, mga madamanser. So that's it, pancit. Colorful the life. There's orange, there's green. That's it. And turn off. Leave it there. Thank you guys for watching. Bless you.
Yum, yum, yum. Let's eat. Thank you. Buluk-buluk memadat di sawah. So, it's the hot sprinkled in land. Spring onions. The chop with spring onions. The spring onions is, are very, very clean. I soak them and I wash them and I wash and I wash. So, there. And also, ready to eat. Yeah, it's spring onion.
Shout out to my sponsor of this Caesar. Very unique Caesar. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 blades. Shout out to you, madam. And pepper.
So that's that. They are ready. They are ready. Beautifully cooked.